pages and other accessories first. Let's take a look at the remote control, the newly upgraded RC plus second generation 7-inch high brightness screen. O4 image transmission distance increased to 25 kilometers. Let's take a look at the previous generation of our M3 series remote control. It's quite a bit larger in size. Next up is the main character of our factory, the Matrice S4 industry drone. It has some weight to it. Compared to our M3 industry series, it's a bit larger in size. The Matrice S4 is equipped with a 99.5 Wh battery. The battery life reaches 49 minutes. Equipped with a 1W charger, it can achieve fast charging. The body comes with an ARCI module, 6 low-light fisheye lenses. Achieving omnidirectional obstacle avoidance, the biggest highlight this time is our 6 lenses, namely, a thermal imaging camera, a medium-long focal length camera, a laser rangefinder module, a long focal length camera, a wide-angle camera, and our infrared fill light. Compared to the fixed 6 zoom of the M3 industry series, the zoom capability of the M4 industry series has reached 11x in terms of video recording. It can record 6K 6fps and 4K 120fps high definition video. The M3 S4 is the first drone to have a computing power equipped with a 10TOP A chip. It can perform real-time detection and early warning and statistics, people, vehicles, ships, and other targets. In summary, the M3 S4 has the size of a small drone, the performance of a medium-sized drone, flagship level payload capacity, and a computing power suitable for power emergency rescue, public safety inspection, hydropower, zero liquid detection, and other fields. So that's it for this video.